I don't know if I can call surfing my occupation right now. Should I say that? I'll just say I'm a professional longboarder. Should I say the whole thing from the start?
Great opportunity to ride everything. I don't want to be pigeonholed as, you know, a high performance longboarder or a log rider, or, you know, I'll ride everything, and depending on the conditions is what board I pull out.